Hi guys, welcome to Vlogmas Day 16. Rocking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop. Mistletoe hung where you can see every couple tries to stop. Rocking around the Christmas tree, let the Christmas spirit ring. So it's, look, still pitch dark outside, which is quite mad, but it's about 5 to 8, I think, so I've got to leave in a bit. In fact, I need to go and grab some food, like just a bit of snack downstairs because I get very hungry. I will see you all later. Fingers crossed today's a bit better. Like, honestly, the past 3 vlogs have been awful. Like, awful. Worse than even the starting point of them, which is saying something. So I need to try and make them a little bit better. I don't know what to do, though. So I will try and do that, but I hope you enjoy the vlog, and I will see you all probably when I get back. I've got Media Plus, which was cancelled last week, so that's a bit depressing. Then I've got RS, and then I'll be home. Then what have I got? So I've got half one, I've got psychology, and then I think tutor if it's not cancelled. But actually, I'm actually done earlier today. Like, I'm done it by about 3:20, I'd say. Maybe even before then, depends. But then I always have stupid work to do, so we'll see. Be Angela's vlog. Yo guys, I'm gonna open my advent calendar now. It's the 16th. Right. Where is number 16? Am I being blind or can I like not see it? It's 16th today, isn't it? Or is it the 17th? No, it's definitely the 16th. There it is. Dairy milk, yes. Oh, I'm quite sad. This calendar's coming to an end. I'm gonna miss my daily dose of chocolate. I'm gonna watch Pillar Eyes. I'm really sorry this vlog's been so boring, like they all have this week, but to be honest, I really am just feeling a bit crap because like there's nothing festive happening. But I'm really excited to break up, don't get me wrong, because then some festive stuff might happen. But I'm gonna watch Pretty Little Liars now. Yeah, I'm just watching Kira play football.
I'm in my pajamas.
Don't know where she is, so I can't actually get her and record. She's right at the bottom, so I can't actually get her and record. But we can listen to the Christmas music. See the yeah, guys, I completely forgot to end this vlog, but can I just say, I wore my pyjamas to Kira's football, and I didn't obviously explain this on the vlog because I forgot to end it, but I actually needed the loo halfway through, and the like centre next to it was open, so I went to go to the loo, and I literally walked across the park, car park, into the set, like the sports centre, in my pyjamas and fluffy socks and sliders. I had to ask the desk, like, sorry, can I use your loo? Walked in there, and like one of the guys went, I love your PJs. I was like, thanks. It was funny, but it was embarrassing. But yeah, anyway, just thought I'd say that. But I hope you enjoyed this vlog. It's been really short and really boring. I don't even see the point in uploading this, but it's going uploaded anyway, because Vlogmas, I've ended Vlogmas early, guys, because you know. But yeah, if you enjoyed it, give it a thumbs up, and I'll see you all for whatever day is after this one, which I think it's the 17th.